Okay.
I'm trying to push from the left a little bit.
That's fine. Use your artillery. Use what you got. Use your strength. I am going to be sending my infantry at it in a couple turns. How's that sound?
Cool. Your guys on the right, get him out of the mountains and kill that guy. Like, I had him down to one.
Let me do my thing, Chris. I'm gonna die. Does that appease you, Mr. Morse?
I mean, I got him down to one last time.
Yeah, because guess who got him down to less than one? This guy. If you don't mind, Mr. Morse, we have a war to win here. Yeah?
Taking out stuff.
At this point, we're getting down to necessary risk country.
Yep. It's like, can I do damage on this? Yes, no.
Don't forget about our reinforcements.
Yep.
Like, we can move our reinforcements this turn.
Yep, I am moving. Rebase that last aircraft.
I don't even care about Mazzarino anymore.
Yeah, I just left it, basically.
At this point in time, it's getting to the point where we're starting to risk units. I'm just waiting for King Kong to roll in.
Yeah, I got a bunch of Hellcats out there.
I like that.
If they were on the prowl. I'm kind of worried. Like, bottom left is Caltanissetta. Like, they're probably gonna hit my good one. If you can get infantry, yeah. That'd be helpful.
Yes, I can. I was just killing a freaking half track this turn.
Not good.
Not good. Oh, that was nice. I'll take it, whatever.
Oh, yes. Oh, it's down to one.
Hold on, let me get my engineers in there. Seriously?
Seriously.
Oh boy, stuff to beat up.
Keep bomb the pack on the lower right perimeter.
Wait, what?
There's a pack on the lower right that has 7 left. I can do a lot of damage, but it's entrenched. If you can bomb it, I can free my guys up on the right.
Gotcha. Let's do that. Chris, do you want me to bomb it? Thank you, bomb it.
Well, you're not answering me.
I have been answering you.
You're like, you're not saying yes.
Because you're not gonna like the answer.
No.
It's no. It's no, Mom. However, we are swarming so much that I think they're actually running out of moves. We're running out of anti-aircraft fire.
That's funny.
Don't forget about reinforcements moving and Megamo and everybody else. Oh, come on, can you throw anything at that freaking Panzerwerfer with two life left? Nice.
Anything anywhere, anywhere.
I'm looking too, I'm not leaving any stone unturned.
Anything that I'm not gonna lose a bunch of stuff on.
I keep telling myself on the right at this point in time, like, it's gonna be a matter of just hitting the artillery and forcing it to move. That's all I can do. I mean, if I go to the false remitter on either side, it's just kind of a pointless endeavor.
Yeah, I can only hit the two leftmost pieces.
And circle them with my bridge. That pack will not reinforce anymore. Carry ammo!
Oh, please, thank you.
Can you reach the Stug or bomb any of the infantry around on the right-hand side?
Oh, no, I should not have hit him.
Why?
He retreated. Now he's no longer encircled.
Ah. Well.
Do you have any little thing that can go in my airfield so I can get my Wolverine?
I'll move my truck as soon as I get it. Next turn. I'll put a car on it.
Okay.
I am looking, and I think I'm done.
Me too. Oh, wait, Alright, I'm done.
Oh man, my bombers are gonna need some loving, and I'm getting on cash. I got 341.
I have 7 turns.
What's that?
7 turns.
Okay. Start getting ready for necessary sacrifices, Chris. I think he's gonna pursue. There's this dude.
I'll just move my Lee or something on my airfield. I don't know. Actually, let's get this.
Nice. I'm overrun, baby.
Yay. I moved him back.
Nice.
Need cash. Oh man, the guy with one health, can you hit him?
I'm trying, nothing will do damage to him. Yeah, no, I'm gonna take 3 damage, and he's gonna take nothing. That was stupid. Did you kill that one panzer off on the side?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Oh, come on. You said I wasn't gonna lose any health.
That's like our lad.
We got a good causeway going.
Yeah, we do. And I got my freaking heavy troops. Don't forget reinforcements.
Oh, thank you.
I really need that last point now. I'm down to 139. Getting my bombers airborne is getting costly. Just straight
$17. $17.
Wow.
That's, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, not good.
Alright, I clicked and turned.
I wonder if I put somebody on the other side of their base, if that would just
you need to get
everything.
You need to get your mega artillery firing on the city.
I gotcha.
That's where we need you right now.
Other places to bomb where I'm not going to take damage.
Artillery is the thing that you need, and we need it on the city ASAP.
Yep.
There goes the flak. Ugh.
I'm going to target left Fallschirmjäger part of the city first.
Gotcha. Alright, I'm going to have my troops swarm the town. I'm just going to keep pouring them in continuously.
Let me hit everything with artillery.
Beautiful. I got Moe the artillery piece up here. Oh no. Oh, he's in open country. This is not good.
I need cash.
Yeah, try, buddy.
Oh no, not moving the artillery. Ballin'.
Alright. I'll chase him down, don't worry about him. I got him.
I need your troops to move up so I can bring in my artillery. Like on the left hand side of Can whatever the main base is.
Mm-hmm.
You're too far away. I got two artillery pieces I'd like to move up.
Okay, let me establish myself in this city. I'm now in the city proper.
Okay.
I can start dishing out punishment in a lot of directions, but bombers need to make their way in first. Heavy bombers are now fully committed to the taking of Caltanissetta.
Okay.
Just be aware. I want as much artillery as you can get firing on the left-hand point first.
Yeah, I already did.
Gotcha.
It's down to as far as it'll go.
Firing. Oh my goodness. They surrendered. Alright, you could, wait, no, I'm not gonna be able to get through this turn.
Oh, it's down to one.
Nice.
You're gonna take my airfield, right?
Yes.
Three priest artillery and one large piece of artillery.
Gotcha.
Oh man. Stupid elephant.
Nah, it's also the Fallschirmjäger on the sides. They're making my life kind of a nightmare. They're fully dug in, but I'm trying to just kill off the naval bearer. I really don't care about the rest. Alright, man. I clicked enter. I can't yet. I can't yet. I moved everything around it because you had your guy just permanently there.
Oh, well, you gotta say, hey, move it. Communication.
Right, it's key, especially with four turns left.